Hey guys, Dave here from Sonic Orb Studios, and we have a new intro that you just saw there that was made in Adobe After Effects. Along with that comes more changes. We have a brand new website out there. Check it out. It's on the lower third right now, www.sonicorbstudios.squarespace.com. Yes, it's a Squarespace site. I'm not going to have sonicorbstudios.com. I don't feel like paying for a domain name and registering that. I'm already paying about $7.50 a month about. Here's the deal. If you sign up for a basic Squarespace.com account, you normally pay a minimum starting price of $8 a month, but you can knock $10 off for the life of the site each month if you use the promo code TNT. Three letters, stick them in the promo code. Outstanding little offer there that a lot of people probably don't know about, but it's well worth it. It's probably the best promo code out there at this time for the whole website. So, Sonic Orb Studios, why did we move? Well, we used to be at MySpace. They changed the way that we could do our HTMLing, and I didn't really like the new layout. I couldn't do what I wanted. It just didn't look great anymore. So I signed up for a Squarespace site. Well, this gives me two things to look at. One, that I need to learn advanced HTML to get this thing where I want it, and two, that, well, hey, we can pretty much do whatever we want. The layout and the creativity is pretty much endless. Now, with this site, if you're not familiar with it, go through the tutorials and sign up for a 30-day free trial. I think it is a 30-day free trial. And make your own website. It's fully unlimited for the first 30 days or whenever the trial period ends. And you can make your website as you were a paid customer. The thing is, you don't have to know HTML or CSS to do an outstanding website. It helps by far. But you have the control module at the bottom of this website that you can pop up and use different sliders and change different font colors, background colors, put images in the background. And so that's what I've been working with and tweaking in the past few weeks. But I want to learn the advanced coding and sort of do an advanced design without having to pay someone thousands of dollars to do it for me. So give me some time. I'm going to link that out. I'm happy with the homepage, but I'm going to put up a sort of like a walk-in video and sort of like describe what we do and all that. The YouTube page, the videos link at the top, that I'm going to change up quite a bit. I'm trying to figure out how to do these buttons, which will link to all the playlists on my YouTube page, and that way it won't be all just like, this is our featured video, check out our YouTube channel and all that. I want to do some more like animated buttons or whatnot. Maybe I could do that with the animated or something like, some of the Adobe packages. I have the Master's Collection here, so I'm sure there's something like Dreamweaver can help me out doing that. But either way, check it out, guys. Spread the word, www.sonicorbstudios.squarespace.com. Check it out. Spread the word about it. You won't be unimpressed with this one. It's an outstanding one. And spread the word about my YouTube channel. You're watching it right now. If you have a friend that might be interested in some of my work, tell them about it. And with that said, I'm Dave from Sonic Orb Studios. Let's take another look at that little intro clip one more time as we get out of here. Till next time, guys, I'll see you then.